Lieutenant, we can't get these tanks across the bridge with this damn hole in the way. Take your men across and capture this bridge before the Germans blow it up.
Are you crazy? We'll get slaughtered.
That's not a suggestion. That is a direct order. Move out, or I'll execute you for treason myself.
Moving out.
Oh, thank heavens.
See that? The bridge is still standing. Now get out there before they try it again. Move, move, move!
1945. With the bridge across the Rhine into Remagen secured, the Allies pour into Germany, bringing the fight against the Nazis directly to the Third Reich's doorstep. German forces in the Ruhr River Valley surrender as the Soviets reach Berlin. The once proud, seemingly invincible German army, which had sought to usurp additional territory from neighbors as far as the Soviet Union to the western edge of Europe and North Africa, is now forced to desperately defend and hold on to its own original homeland. The unconditional surrender of all German forces to the Allies, without which President Roosevelt had declared the war could not end, would not be long in the making. A world that had long been at war would soon be able to rejoice.